Day. Also, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day. It's a day to mark the national holiday for the celebrated civil rights leader.
To help honor him, several organizations in Kansas City are hosting special events. Sarah Hollenbeck joins us live from the Jack Riordan Center in Kansas City, Kansas, where a large mass and a celebration will begin in just a few hours. Good Monday morning to you, Sarah.
Good Monday morning to you as well. This is a very special celebration that they hold here in KCK. And one of the reasons is that the speaker that they have this year was actually one of the first people to start the very first civil march. Now, he lived through the entire civil rights era, and his name is Reverend Damon Lynch. So they're expecting him to come in and give a great speech about not just MLK Day and what this means for us, but what we can do to improve this vision for the future, to continue to live in MLK's dream. Now, the motorcade will leave here at 9 a.m., followed by an 11 o'clock mass. Last year, the event drew more than 100 people to KCK. And today, there are also several special events that the museums are hosting in our area for MLK Day. The Art Institute, for one, will host its annual MLK celebration from 11 to 1. The event is free and features a one-hour film called Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., A Perspective. It's followed by speakers and a gospel choir. And also, the World War I Museum at Liberty Memorial has a very special rate today. The museum is just $7, and that rate gives visitors access to all the exhibits as well as the special memorial tower. Now, the museum is open from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. And also coming up at 6 o'clock, we're going to talk about some special mass sessions that are being held today, as well as some community breakfasts that you can join in for free to have a chance to celebrate this national holiday. We are live in Kansas City, Kansas. Sarah Hollenbeck, 41 Action News.
All right, Sarah, thank you for that. And you can find a complete list of MLK events on our website right now. Just go to kshb.com and you'll find a link on our homepage.